All right, so we are at the North Station waiting on the Downeaster, and we had a little bit of an incident because we went to the wrong station. We went to the South Station, which is the station we came in on, but we were able to quickly get a taxi and zip right over here. It's less than 2 miles away from the South Station, and a very friendly and helpful taxi driver brought us over. So we're here at the North Station waiting on the Downeaster headed to Maine.
Attention all passengers. Federal law requires all passengers over the age of 2 to wear a face covering when traveling on trains or at all railway stations. Anyone who does not comply with this requirement will be denied boarding and could be subject to penalties under federal law.
Ice, please, yes. Thank you. Cam on the Amtrak Downeaster, giving you a little tour of the bathroom facility on this train. This is the fat bathroom that's in the cafe dining car. So it is pretty big as far as bathrooms go. It is wheelchair accessible. Show you a little bit here. Pretty spacious for an Amtrak bathroom. It does have, also the water does run after you finish pushing the button. which is good for brush safety. Totally adequate bathroom for this train because you're obviously not staying overnight on this train and you won't have a whole lot to do here, but this is a great bathroom, bigger than a lot of the, even some of the overnight trains that I've seen. So if you are needing the wheelchair accessible bathroom, come back to the dining car and you can find that right here.